And we are back. Welcome back to some more Nioh. So last we left off, we're making our way through this winter wonderland. Just trying to figure out where the shit was supposed to be going, because there's like 50 million paths. Okay. How does one get in there? Okay, one of two things needs to happen, either. Alright, go on. Yes, because now I've got minimum requirement for most heavy item stuff. Okay. Now. Oh, you shitbag. I thought I was clear of it. Come on. That's what I thought. That's what I thought. Okay, so another vantage point, which means, as I said, there must be a path. Yay, that's all of them. Sorry to destroy y'all, but it needs to happen. Now, there's a side area which I don't know if this is going to lead to the same place or not. Took your head clean off. Or does this just... Okay, this is just a shortcut. Right, so it's just a shortcut back to... That's cool. Okay, I need to not run too fast because... I don't quite remember what everything is. Okay, I'm gonna take him out. Right. Because now I can take him on. Oh shit. He hurts. Can't stagger him, that's bad. Man, that's me. I'm gonna say, if he hadn't taken me out, she probably would have. Okay. I don't know what the way forward is. This must be the way forward because... Okay, so there's a way forward that way. From the other side, right, so this is where the other... This is where this is pointing to. Confuse me even more while you're at it. Okay, so... So that leads to that, okay. Okay, and this then is the door right at the end. And the shrine is like right here, yeah. Indeedies. Okay, so we've gone that way. Let's check out this way. Don't mind if I do, guys. Nope. I don't want her because she's gonna be all shitty about it. Come here. Come on, get closer. I don't want to fight you. Not yet, anyway. Come on. Take that fiery goodness. Make a deal. So this then just leads... back here, there's another chest. Soulstone. Okay, so this... This is the way forwards. Come on, turn back so I can nip to the shrine. God, he is blind. We're waiting for that. Got some soul stones, don't I? Is that gonna be enough to level up? Nope, need some more. Yeah, you do it. So, you have to wonder, what are we going to be facing? Man, she hurts. Okay. I was a tad too aggressive, methinks. Let's check out what I've actually picked up, see if there's anything of interest. Life and key. That's fine. This is water, this is okay, repairing damage from fire. What does that actually mean? Reduces current damage taken in the activate. Okay. Does that include do I have anything? So I'll switch that back, but because it's water damage but increases damage water based attacks. Like, does ice count as a water based attack? Because it is without being. Alright, let's go with that. Really? Mind you, you got me in the back, so. Okay, let's pop some pills. Okay. Ooh, that hurts. That also hurts, Jesus. So I can't get too far away. Can't get too close. That hurts. A lot. That seriously hurts. Damn. So I managed to get her down to like just a quarter. Which really ain't good. Like, if I can get it to down, well, I'm starting to learn her movesets, but she's kind of a bitch, so. God, Jesus. I wonder if I can, like... break her poise. Oh shit. Right, let's give that a try. Jesus, she hurts. That's me dead. Okay. Trying to think of a tactic for it. Because it's damage I can put in versus like... run past him. Oh, of course, my yokai, the amulet, had like a yokai stealth thing, didn't it? That's why you can see me now. So I don't know how effective this will be. This fight is more about finesse than it is anything else. All about the finish, all about that timing. So I'm getting close to that halfway mark, it's just... learning her attacks, and she's got a few every time that surprised me. Jesus. I need to remember that I can actually dodge away from that attack. Do anything! Oh, bitch! I was literally just in range. That's just me being overly eager then. So I can dodge through. Dodge through most of her attacks. Let's see if I can. Use the battle axe. Oh shit. This is new. Ah, bitch. Okay, that's shit. Fucked up there, like midway through that. I transitioned my weapon style, and I was like, "What? This isn't what I'm used to." I'm getting closer though. The axe does seem to be doing the trick, but in any case, I'm going to leave it here for now. But stay tuned for some more Nioh coming out soon. Until next time, as always, stay awesome.